So the show is called Snapshoot. And I guess it's an offshoot of what I've already been doing. Mm-hmm. I have 30 pieces of work, all made out of sculpted paper. Mm-hmm. So that's actually part of a process that I have had been applying for all my pieces, my previous pieces. And I just wanted to apply it in a different way, like for wall-mounted works and more of like painting-like pieces. So I think after all the lockdowns and everything, what I noticed was music was really a companion for me. So I was listening to all sorts of stuff, and a few things that I noticed was, of course, like all of us know that music is really a medium that kind of transcends words. Mm-hmm. So even if you don't know what the language is being spoken in music, you can kind of feel what the song's about, mm-hmm. even without understanding. So that kind of struck me, that information, I mean, that realization really struck me. Mm-hmm. It's very clear, and it became even more clear when I started getting into like K-pop, K-hip-hop, and all of that, because I really like the language, Korean language. It stood out for me. It started to sound like another instrument in the music. So it started sounding like a like set of percussions, just because of the way the rappers were saying things. And I kind of took that concept and tried to translate it in art form. So the snapshots about capturing moments and emotions, really fast ones that you don't really notice, but they kind of push you or kind of change how you think and act in a longer way. Snapshoot's gonna be in it at the Leon Gallery International. It's running from February 22 to March 6.